So this guy won't stand on one spot. Yes, this SCP is unstoppable. So I guess we're running. We need to back off slowly, then run. Run! We should close the door. No, the door isn't strong enough to back off S106. SCP-106 can go through walls or floors. Then how did you guys manage to contain this thing? Very thick walls, but sometimes it does manage to escape. We still need to find 99. Come on, we have to get moving. Why there's this things on the wall? I don't know, maybe it's another SCP. What was that? That's SCP-173! Come on, I see a containment room. Okay, let's just hope nothing is inside of there. Come on, get the password door! He's getting close! I cannot seem to open the door. Have you tried 1234? Of course I have! It's right behind us! Get in quick! Come on, Yoshi! Actually, the name is Corporal Masayoshi. I don't know who you talking about, but Kamayoshi is just look like you. Does have a more matches? No. See? I'm different than that guy. So what happened to that Kamayoshi guy? He sacrificed himself. That's what every security guards do. You know what this paid job meant to be, right? So this is where all the survivors... Yeah, every survivor's in this containment room. What's happening to the facility? An SCP breached on top of the facility, and we tried to turn on lockdown, but it was too late. That's crazy! So I put all survivors in this containment room, and there's also injured ones. One of the most injured ones is Joe, the janitor. I don't know why he keeps getting injured. This guy in front of me? Yes, so why did you guys came in here? There's two dangerous SCPs. It's 106 and 173. Sounds like a dangerous combination. Hey, is there a communication room? Yes, why? We have a guy that's in the different station. Uni, can we get some information on how to capture 106? Shh, I can hear you guys a little bit. But 106 hates really bright lights and likes a guy who is very injured at age 25 below. I'm 27. I'm 49. Why is everyone looking at me? I'm scared. Sekuno, try to pretend to be injured so that SCP-106 can track down your location. Okay, let me turn off the lights. Oh, I'm so injured. Oh. That's probably worth it. Guys, it's right here! Be sure to ready to turn on the lights. Guys, it's coming close! Guys, any minute now! Guys! Turn on the light! Well, you guys waited longer! Oh yeah, we could just waited much longer. Much longer. Actually, in the olden days, they would just let them eat you. That's so messed up. Also, what's this thing? That is an egg that leads to a pocket dimension. It will only resurface on one spot, which is here. Okay, now we only need to worry about that 173 thing.